Well, you know, I did a little bit of car shopping today. Decided I'm going to go home in this. I know y'all are jealous, and we've got somebody right here to talk to us about all this. Jim Campbell, you are the VP for GM when it comes to performance vehicles and motorsports. This is an incredible car. What are we looking at?
Well, this is a 427 Corvette convertible, 427 cubic inches, 505 horsepower. This is a 60th anniversary. We're celebrating 60 years for Corvette. This car right here is going to pace the IndyCar race this afternoon, and Mark Royce, our president of GM North America, is going to be behind the wheel for the opening laps.
What's really cool is that straight ahead of us, we see the Renaissance Center. What does it mean? I mean, we've had some big hometown wins, too.
Well, yesterday in the races, the Grand Am race, Corvette Daytona prototype won its class. Camaro won its class in the GT competition, and then yesterday, CTSV from Cadillac won its category in World Challenge. Big day for Chevrolet and Cadillac, and we got more races ahead today.
I was going to say, what are we predicting for today?
Well, today we got world-class racing again here in Belle Isle. We've got another World Challenge race, so Cadillac CTSV will be racing here later this morning at 11:45. Then at 3:45, it's the IndyCar race.
That is.
And we got Chevy Power behind a lot of the teams.
And I got to ask, you know, we see all these high-performance vehicles out here. Do we see any of that come out onto the roadways for the average person driving?
Well, the reason we got back into IndyCar is because of the engine rules. It's small displacement. It's basically turbocharged, direct-injected V6. A lot of those technologies we're developing on the production side, and our engineers on the from powertrain are going to learn so much from this series that we're going to apply right into our future powertrains, and that's what it's all about.
We're looking forward to it. Jim, thanks so much for joining us this morning, and can we hear it rev a little bit?
You got it.
Oh, I think we might be. Look at that. We're doing better than revving. All right, you guys, we'll see you later.
Kaloki looking good there.